PC look in the bang. So what I'm going to do is take the weight over direct everything over the part. So I'm taking a vertical section, over directing everything over the part, twisting it, pinching it in my finger, and doing a tease cutting technique with the scissor. What the tease cutting technique is, if you haven't seen that in some of our past videos, you can also look it up on our YouTube channel for sure. But the tease cutting technique is a half open, half closing of the scissor. So you're just closing the scissor down on, pinching the hair into the scissor. You'll be able to see a better angle of it here. So I take that vertical section and then I'm just half closing as I go into the hair. You also could create more of a light PC feel by elevation. I like it being a little more choppy. That's what the tease cutting technique does. It's not giving it an exact feel. It's giving it more PC kind of textured feel.